In Guyana, a barge arrives at Yuang Landing, 5 miles from the Hoffman's claim. The guys hope the container on board has the tools and equipment they need to jumpstart their season.
There's a lot riding on that truck right there. A lot of that's our mining supplies we're gonna need inside.
Back up, back up, back up.
Ramp slipped out. That was scary. We almost lost that truck. He was that far from going off that.
One, two, three.
Just go, just go, 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 go. Come on.
But in the jungle, nothing comes easy.
I'm watching.
What?
They immediately hit deep mud.
We got a loaded container down here, and there's no way this thing's gonna get up this hill.
Freddy Dodge heads down in the 110 loader to help.
Gotta get it out of this mud hole. He looks buried. It won't be easy.
But as Freddy starts to pull, the heavens open up.
My front wheel's spinning.
And suddenly, the loader is in trouble.
Right now, we aren't getting him out. I may get stuck myself with this falling down.
Night falls. The container truck and the 110 loader are going nowhere fast.
Oh, that loader's stuck. It's stuck bad. So we got one chance at this. We got to bring the rock truck here, pull it out.
Come on, get up that truck.
Todd arrives in the rock truck.
Can I get a little distance behind me?
I need 2 feet back.
Yes. Good.
They attach the rock truck to the stranded loader that is also chained to the container truck.
Okay, start easing ahead.
Todd starts to pull in the rock truck.
He's going hard.
And the loader just barely manages to get traction on the slick jungle road.
Look good, Todd, look good.
Todd finally gets the 110 loader and container truck moving.
Now we're pulling everybody out.
Good there, right there.
Yeah, good, Freddy, we got her here.
Yeah,
woo!
That's teamwork right there. We had every person on our team after that one. But look at that, that's a nice sight. Container at camp, inch at a time is what it takes around here.
Things are finally looking up for the Hoffman crew.